Developing story out of Sacramento tonight, a pedestrian dead. A car hit that person along Foreign Road near Woodbine Avenue. This is the scene here earlier tonight. Sacramento police say the call came in around 6 o'clock. The driver stayed on scene. That pedestrian was taken to the hospital but died from their injuries. At this time, DUI is not believed to be a factor.